and into Paris. One. It's just a quick thought. Redirection. Redirection. I can redirect. One, two. Redirect. One to the face. Redirect. Redirect. Punch. This is Paris. Okay? Paris. Go back to the outside. Slowly. Paris. Here. Inside Paris. Aim for the head. Here. And then here. The Paris control the center line. It comes from the first form of Wing Chun. When they can give you pop. Pox out. 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 That's what you're doing. Throw the punch. Pop. 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 Again. Pop. 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 These are blocks, but they're more redirecting, man. I still classify them under the block category, throw the punch, because you're making contact. Contact is still made, so that's why I put them in the block category. But when you start doing parries, it's no more so much contact as it is, you just redirecting, man. You're slapping it out the way. Slapping. And then slapping. It's the inside pop. Outside pop. Inside pop. It's from the four gates. Next punch. From the four gates, man. Punch, four gates. Punch, four gates. Punch, four gates. Four gates. Stay here, man. Punch. Four gates. Punch slowly, slowly. One punch at a time. Four gates. Four gates. Punch. Slowly. Punch two. Try to show them the concept of four gates. Simultaneous block. Tap. Jump jack. Let me put that shoulder to it.